hit my approach shots pretty well, hit a bunch of greens. I kind of didn't putt too well the second day, but the first day I made a lot of clutch putts and finished strong in the second day. I love playing this course. I've played it 4 or 5 tournaments now. Always seem to play it well. I think I won this tournament last year, actually, so just a lot of good thoughts and thanks to my parents.
The first day I played really well because like I had a problem in aim it, so I played well because I was aim it really well. Then the second day was really bad, but it's okay. I'm happy to be here. I would like to thank Mrs. and Mrs. Sheena and that bring me here and letting me play in here.
Tee to green, pretty much. I mean, I hit a ton of greens. driving the ball was great. Short game was a little iffy, but ball striking got me around and pretty much won the tournament. The golf course was in great condition. The fairways and greens were amazing. I'd like to thank my dad for bringing me, and I'd like to thank all the competition.
Well, my irons were good. My ball striking was okay, but my short game, I still had little issues with it, especially my putting. But overall, I mean, I played pretty good. It's a good course. I'd like to thank for Premier Junior Tour for making this event possible for us to play. And the greens were tricky. Good competition. And yeah.
I got 3 pars yesterday and I got 5 pars today. And that a total of 8. And 1 par was from today and I like putted it. It curved a little and it went in the hole as everybody went, yes! And I got my par. That's how I saved my par. And I got closest third pin, you see? Because I hit 12 feet from the hole. And I thank Miss Karen for finding all of these golf tournaments and Mom and Dad too for all of these too. Just let it take you where you wanna go.